The original owners have him like a dog in his house, and then he couldn't have it anymore because he was so big, so they were about to kill him. So here they rescue him. When he was little, his name was Totito, and now that he's bigger, his name is Maximiliano.